okay, I'm gonna show you a way to mobilize the ankle in a standing position, and that may be sort of more applicable to someone who's playing sports or the need to be on 2 feet. So the way I'm going to do this, and you may or may not need something to prop your foot with, I'm using a sandbag right now. I'm gonna stagger my feet a little bit. The ankle that I'm working on is the back leg. And I wanna stay up tall, I don't wanna bend forward, but I wanna basically kind of push my knees straight out in front of me. Or send my knees to the wall. And right now, I'm getting a stretch kind of low in my calf there. I'll show you from this direction. And if you are limited in your ankle mobility, you probably don't need to prop your foot up. You probably leave your foot flat. But I'm not only going to drive the knee forward, I'm also going to drive the knee forward and in. Maybe I'm thinking about taking this knee to this toe right here. And I'll get some reps, 6 to 10 reps maybe. Then I'm going to drive that knee out and forward. And this one is usually the least amount of mobility. Most people can't move this very far. So again, maybe 10 reps on all those, somewhere in that neighborhood. Then finally, I want to go down into my stretch position, hang out there, and then I'm going to roll that knee in and out. Be careful with this. Sometimes you may feel a pinch up at the front of the ankle. If that's the case, back it off a little bit. Do what you're able to do. Don't go into any pain or anything like that. Try that out and see how that helps.